Am I under arrest?
For now.
I'm under arrest?
Yeah, I'll explain everything, but before I explain myself to you, before we talk to each other, I need to read your rights, okay?
What am I under arrest for?
Well, like I said, I need to read your rights first. Obviously, the charge is robbery, okay? Yeah, I'll explain everything.
I'm under arrest for robbery?
You are, but let me read your rights real quick, okay? And then I'll explain it all to you. Is that okay? Let me do that real fast. Mm. All right, Jeff. Can you read with me? Just read in your head, okay? Before we ask you any questions, you must understand what your rights are. You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can will be used against you in the court of law. Does that make sense? You've probably heard these before, haven't you? Does that make sense? Do you understand your rights? Do you understand your rights, Jeff? Yes or no? Do you understand? Do you understand what I read to you? Do you comprehend what I read to you? Jeff, I'm just here to talk to you and figure out what happened and move you on out of here at least some of it. So you understand the rights I read to you?
If you got something that says you didn't do this robbery, this is your chance to talk to us.
Okay, good cop.
No, usually I'm the prick.
You look like the prick.
This is Jeff. Jeff is a heroin addict and has been for the last 14 years. He is 6'5", weighs 153 pounds, and has now found himself in the unfortunate circumstance of being charged with armed robbery. This is in the state of Georgia, so if found guilty, they will render him the minimum term of 10 years without parole, up to the maximum term of life in prison.
I need methadone.
You need methadone? I don't have any. Do you have medication for it, or, I mean, a prescription for it?
No.
What do you need methadone for?
Because I'm a fucking junkie, and you guys, I can't get no methadone. I'm gonna go through withdrawal here in a minute.
Where do you usually get your methadone from?
I don't get it. I get heroin.
How long you been using heroin?
Long time, buddy. I've been arrested for the same bullshit before, and you guys don't interview me this much. So, wham bam, thank you for the coke. Put me back in the cell.
Okay, go ahead and sign there. Let me take your gas off.
Look, I'm not signing nothing.
Okay,
sign.
You don't have to sign anything. You understand your rights, though, right?
Yeah.
That's all I need is a verbal yes?
Yeah.
Okay.
So, when's this coke gonna be here? Or is that just a fairy?
It tastes good.
Mm-hmm. You know what? I'm not saying that, man. I'm done, man. Fuck this. The only reason I came up here is to get a fucking coke.
Okay. You're not good now.
I know. I can't finish it?
You can finish it. Make it quick. I got things to do.
That butterfinger, you promised.
I didn't promise you that. I said we'd see what happens. All right. Like I said, you haven't helped me out at all. Why should I help you out? I got you a soda. That's good enough.
Jeff was released from custody just under 12 hours later. And that takes us to the final and perhaps the most important component of an anti-hero, the conclusion, which unfortunately in this particular case is unknown. The final outcome of this story will vary depending